Along with Suzuki and Toyota, Honda plans to launch an EV in India. According to a report from Mint, the first Honda EV for India will be based on the Honda Brio's platform. The next-gen Honda Brio is already in the works. A possibility is that Honda is upgrading the Honda Brio's platform to support an electric powertrain. The company started working on the EV strategy for India a while ago, Jnaneswar Sen, Senior VP, Marketing and Sales, Honda Cars India, has revealed. A source close to the development says that Honda's Indian subsidiary is yet to identify the type of EVs it wants to build. The parent company is actively involved in talking out the strategy for our market. In Europe and Japan, the company will launch the Honda Urban EV Concepts production version in 2019 and 2020 respectively. In India, though, it will probably launch a completely different, low-cost model to begin with. Like Suzuki, Honda wants to set up a lithium-ion battery manufacturing plant in India. Discussions on a type of EV and constructing a battery plant were held at a recent Honda Cars India board meeting. A decision is imminent, as per the report. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.